What is up? It's Rafik. Today, I'm taking you out for a spin.
Last week, one of the things we looked at was that you can make the same scratch feel very different by using different starting positions. The second takeaway was that you can create different textures by changing only the record movement, while the fader clicks themselves do not change at all. So we're gonna switch up the record movement again, while keeping our fader hand completely stable. You can start the record movement with a little baby scratch while performing a two-click on the fader. This one can feel a bit weird when you're doing it, but the practice really pays off. Let's now make a little two-click combo. Part 1 will start with the little baby scratch that we just learned. Part 2 will be the backward stroke of a regular two-click orbit. This is a nice little combo, and it resembles 2/3 of the AUTOBAHN scratch, so we could call it the AUTOBAHN drive-up.